My name is Emmanuelle Faure-Kumar. I'm working at UCLA in the laboratory of Dr. Iopoulos, who also is the director of the Center for Systems Biomedicine. And I'm a scientist. I'm trying to find some tool, genetic tool, to study different kinds of disease, such as cancer. So it can be any kind of cancer, pancreatic cancer, breast cancer, prostate cancer, anything. And it's trying just to find the right tools, genetics tools, to make it going away, this cancer. I'm coming from Paris, in France, and is where I did all my PhD and my education over there. My parents were not scientists at all. My dad was a publisher, and my mom was working in accounting. So, no, not at all. I'm the only scientist in the family. I always loved biology. It was a natural transition for me. My teacher in the high school were very motivating, so it's why I decided to become a scientist.
There's nothing in there, so I can just take some plates.
There's plates here. Yeah. Everything is organized to run it. So turn it off here, and you can turn it freely on the plate now.
So my work is actually a collaboration with a lot of people. You know, I'm not the only one. What I'm doing is a part of other projects of other people. So in my case, for example, I'm trying to find studying with one of the equipment that we have, the gene expression of different diseases, where you can see some relevance and some genes are more expressed than other one compared to the people who are not sick in the disease. Life in the lab is not boring at all. It's very entertaining. Collaboration with a lot of people, and like you can see in the labs, is very international. Is what it's like. It's good in science. You interact with a lot of different culture, and it's wonderful. I mean, it's not boring at all. And some days your experiment don't work, so you are a little bit down, but if you go to talk to someone else, you see that you're not the only one, so you help each other. It's wonderful. Well, I hope that eventually, I hope in the near future, that if we do a drug discovery from our experiment or whatever, we can go to clinical trial and eventually find a cure, if not improve the life of the people who are already inflicted with this disease. If you consider a career in science, I will advise you to maybe come to the lab, find a lab or what, and try to put your hand on, who observe someone to work a little bit to see if you like it or not. In my case, I know that the day I started to put my hand on the bench at work, I enjoy it. I didn't like to study, but I love the bench work. Well, science is a wonderful work. Even you don't see the results right away, something step by step, is still a part of your life that you are invested into it. And later on, you may not see the results right immediately in your lifetime, but it's still wonderful, because we need science always, and we need young people to keep going our work that we have been started.